top of the cap. And I don't know if you see that truck going there, but he's doing about 65 or 70 mile an hour going down this hill. He's got 4,000 feet to go to get to the bottom of it. But this is just a panoramic view of the Thompson's Pass. And as you can see, a couple of RVers have spent the night here. But it would be real peaceful if it wasn't for all this traffic. You're so high. Where I'm staying is 4,400 feet above sea level. And down there in the middle of that pass is sea level. So where Valdez is, amazing.